Welcome back to Dad of Boy. I'm Ranja Combo. And Doki is here to play with me as well.
Yep!
He is suffering.
I turned the difficulty back down to normal. Hey, when did Kratos become Doom Guy?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
He sounds upset. Oh yeah, this is marked on the map. That's probably just fast travel anymore.
And I told you not to speak.
I guess I could have just pushed it into the fire, but oh well.
Hey, look, the funeral pyre's done.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Inside,
boy.
Did you turn the frame rate down to 30?
Yeah. shouldn't matter since it's not what's getting recorded.
Well, I was just curious because it was still stuttering a bit for me.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! It's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter, and yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
I've already figured out who this is. I mean, there's like one Norse god who's practically immortal.
Yeah. Kind of annoying that he couldn't be bothered to actually ask what he wanted to know.
What he wanted to know, I'm pretty sure, is if Kratos could kill him or cause him pain.
Yeah, probably. Well, like, he pretended that he no brush was needed or anything.
Yeah.
sent me here. I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Be this way. Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing, but you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Or, you know, you could ask fucking questions instead of saying, I know what I want. You had to restart too.
Thank you.
You cannot parry his ground pound.
Nope. Only his punches. Well, that was painful.
He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
How about death? Snap his fucking neck. I mean, considering that wasn't mistletoe, he's not dead.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you. We cannot stay here. Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Let yourself cleaning, right?
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
You were like just a few seconds ahead of me.
The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Don't worry about it.
You should see the other guy.
He's probably just in as good a state as we are. Well, you know, details, right?
Yeah. There's no way he's actually dead, though, because that wasn't what could kill him.
Yeah. So, kill wolves, kill Draugr, kill rivers. Lots of rivers. Kill some trolls, kill enemies in here. Okay, simple enough. And hey, I got two out of four artifacts. Yay. Alright then. I still haven't leveled up. Not even close, it seems.
Your dad got a little angry.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
You could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You know, we're going down where we dumped him.
And there wasn't much of another direction to go. Oh. And now we're going.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you?
You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time?
Probably.
Loot.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Because I see loot, child. That's a corpse.
Good idea.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, wonderful. Puzzle solving.
Yay!
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. They do not pray to monsters.
Well, I'm finding lots of money, but not the intended solution to the puzzle.
Okay.
I might just
Wait.
Be... I
How
might
are you
just
gonna get
be
across
mildly...
Now?
Recently found a new solution first and then got all the loot. It's really bad about letting you drop down obvious drop down points.
Let me throw the axe at Atreus. No, it will not.
You would be the one to check.
Hey, so there's gotta be something I'm
Father,
not seeing.
Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
It's okay. This episode's just gonna be the entire audience looking at me like I'm an idiot. Oh.
Did you finally find the whale?
Yes.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd you do that?
Come. No looking back now.
When did Spider Monkey get on my back?
Spider Monkey.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Wait for my mark.
Wait. I see a treasure chest.
There's a lot of trouble around here.
Well, that's definitely one way to check them. So, it looks like the wife sabotaged the, shield around the woods to make sure that they did the dirt.
Is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there.
Boy, over here.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
I imagine by now most people are running nowhere. You know, the spoiler part of that. That's how I run. I guess it was locked before. Because I did try that before. Anyway, it has been 35 minutes now, so this is probably a good point to stop. Can I save any time? I hope I can save any time. Okay.
I need to finish this fight, and then...
Okay. Right. So... Either way, I hope you all have fun, and I guess I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!